Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Leo1469. Today we are at St. Mary's Jerome Malabar Foreign Church Koretti, also locally known as Koretti Muthi. The feast is celebrated on 12th and 13th October 2024. Church is expecting devotees around 20 lakhs for this year. Devotees offer banana bunches as a way to show their devotion to the Virgin Mary as a sign of offering. This year, the church has already received more than 1,200 banana bunches as offering as on yesterday. So if you're around Kerala, don't miss to visit this place and get your blessings from Koretti Muthi. Like, share and subscribe for more such videos. Thanks for watching.